Hello, welcome back to my channel, ladies and bloody gentlemen. My name is Ben from the Land Down Under. Today I'm bringing you guys part 6 of Watch Dogs 2. Today I got nothing special planned. I think I might just explore and sightsee, because I haven't fully explored this game. I don't know what is here and what isn't here. Also guys, I will be doing part 1 on the gameplay on Watch Dogs Legions when it is released, because obviously I pre-ordered it. If you guys want to see that, don't make sure you hit the subscribe button, turn that bell to all, so you guys don't miss out on that content. Let's get it. So I'm pretty sure I'm pretty sure summons the card. Sorry, it's taking me a while to do a more on this game. I've just been preoccupied with other games such as Far Cry New Dawn, Far Cry 5, and Assassin's Creed. Assassin's Creed Odyssey, guys, hasn't done so well. I might not do more on that game unless I, see you guys enjoying it more. It's not the most popular content on my channel, I'll be honest. A news van, that's pretty cool. Heavy vehicle. That's a mad bus. Recent purchases. I like it but I want to change the color. My pink stage, guys, is so where have you spawned? I'm looking on the map, but I don't see it.
Yo, Retro, we got some primate thug terrassing around the city. Shit, cops doing anything about it?
They're trying. Why don't you show them how it's done?
Recent purchases. Okay. Where are you now? Well, I guess purple will have to do. I'm not saying it's a bad colour. I went through that pink stage. I like to think it's a stage. Wrong seat, Dumbo. Alright. Wrong button. I always do that. I'm trying to think about how to lower the suspension. Okay. Let me just go. I'm trying to figure it out. Okay. Haha, got it. You're on a roll now. Watch this.
$23 just for a
It's good that I can have cars. I was gonna turn that audio down. Settings. Wrong button. Audio and language. Twitty's fine. My bad. I swear I didn't mean that. Volume's still too high. They stole that. This sound from GTA San Andreas. Master volume. Hey guys, it's got a notification. Why were we? Ma'am, your car's running away. See ya. Come on, regenerate.
Marcus, our follower count is growing fast.
How many are actually giving us access to their computers?
All of them, that's the point. They give us access to their power. We grow a network of computers that makes us stronger, our own giant cloud computing network.
So do people sign a contract? I vow to let DedSec own my processor?
We're transparent. They know before they ever install the app that they're giving us access to their computing power, but never their personal info.
That's a lot of trust. Silicon Valley would kill to have that private data farming runs their whole economy.
Sorry.
That's why people are joining our movement. To make a statement against the technocrats.
Technocrats. I like that. You're in my way. Apparently I can't drive a car properly. Oh, it's a coffee shop. I like it, coffee shops. Something oddly satisfying about that. See ya. I regret doing that now. To be fair, dog shit doesn't have anything on it. Ah, it's just a taser. Had a parallel park. You can't see ambulance. Coffee shop's just up here. Donut and coffee shop.
Fucking kidding me?
Can't we finish your coffee that quickly?
Damn it.
I've come to work for you, sir. Hey. How you doing? Put me to the register. Yeah. Get your motherfucking ass out of here. You ran over a dog. That's for killing a dog, you suck. See ya! See ya! No, I'm not attempting to flee, I am fleeing. Ay caramba.
Squad, do any other units still have a visual?
Oh, I am flying.
Yeah, squad, stand by. We're swinging back around.
Dog. Guys, tell me I'm a great driver. What is here? It's like a fake Uber. Oh, that was close.
Wait,
God, I'm good at driving. This bike does handle really nicely. Oops. I'm definitely speeding. I don't know what I'm doing. I think I'm going to help someone with their living or whatever. Oops. Let me just go. I need an Uber friendly vehicle. Sorry, I just have to grab a car, which is up here, and also check my notification. Okay. It's shiny.
What's happening? It's new to them.
Yeah,
This is more like a ride share than the way a regular taxi.
Do you have a family?
I have a family.
Four children.
Nice. Good for you, man.
It is a nice red car.
Drivers have to pay registration licenses. You don't?
Look, I don't want to get into all that.
No. Just earning a living. Some of us work hard for our money.
A lot of people do, yeah.
There's too many people who only care about themselves. of others. So in these rough times, it's good to have friends.
Yeah, I hear you. Is this the stop you wanted?
You can pay something, man.
What the hell is this? Take it easy. Why don't we all relax?
What did I do wrong?
Guess I'm not getting 5 stars.
Alright, guys, that was part 6. If you enjoyed this, make sure you leave a like and a subscribe if you want to, if you really enjoyed this content. And I'll see you in the next video. See ya.